for this session. You need space. No. You need space. Please. I want you to respect. We have more space now. Come on, give yourself space. Can we say a very big congratulations to Minister Moses Blaze? Even me, I don't know why I love this boy like this. This boy has become a man. I hope you are a benefit man now.
You
are not my benefit boy.
The benefit husband.
I serve a God who is powerful.
stop it. This is carnality.
This is
carnality. Don't do it.
This is the presence of God.
Carnality. Don't do it. Not why I'm here. Not
the Holy Ghost is here. Let's conduct ourselves orderly.
I want you to go home. When you are sleeping, you will feel the vibration of the Spirit. We cannot look at what has happened here tonight. You are going to get home. When you sleep, those nights where you dream, those bad dreams, I speak prophetically right now. Every bad dream, they will not catch up with you tonight. Should we testify? Please open the testimony line. I'm being led by God to say this. Open a testimony line or an email. Many people will call and send their testimonies. Yes, yes, yes. If you can have one on the screen, snap it. You are going to have testimonies like never before. All those things that you cannot tell man that you are struggling with. Thank God for the man of God who prayed for you. But I join my faith tonight. Those bad dreams. I know who I'm talking to tonight. Those bad dreams, God will replace them with joy.
Amen.
I got joy.
Jesus.